coming back, what's kind of your most memorable moment post-Olympics?
I appreciated the weather there, that's for sure. It was about mid-60s. We had palm trees. There was sun, which I don't think we've seen here in a while. Most memorable moment, I think just spending it with the 20 girls that I trained with all year and seeing them after it was all said and done. It was a heartbreaking loss. It was disappointing, but I don't think many people can say that they've been to the Olympics, and coming to speak to you guys makes me realize how fortunate I am. So seeing that and seeing my family after the game and knowing the support that they had for me and from all of you guys, I think that was very memorable. And actually going to the men's game versus Russia with TJ Oshie in that shootout was very cool to be a part of.
Watched all the Olympics, just incredibly proud of our Olympic team. They played great. Just proud of Megan and just glad to be associated with her and can't wait to meet her.
Yes.